I'm so happy for you that you've applied for a summer mission opportunity, because that means that you are somebody who is open to God using your gifts in whatever way He wants to use them. And I have a friend that says there's no growth without awkwardness. So if you're feeling uncertain or unsure what will happen, you're actually in a good place. God is really going to bless your offering of your gifts for His service.